That's it, Brian?
No, they're clones.
What are clones?
A group of organisms or cells produced asexually from one ancestor or stock to which they are genetically identical.
How did that happen?
It's a long story.
I love long stories.
Ah! Hey, kids.
Mabel, do you hear something?
Good evening.
Oh, no! We're being robbed!
Oh, no, we're not robbers. We're actually here to give you money.
What?
Listen, I want to see you two do things for this bag of money.
Okay, man.
Yeah, nice. Goji Berry Man, you sleep on the left side of the bed normally. Now you sleep on the right.
Okay.
I don't like sleeping on your side. It's too close to the wall.
Mr. Goji Berry, you sleep on your back now. And on top of the covers.
I can't sleep on my back, man. I got sleep apnea. I won't get any sleep. My wife won't get any sleep. My dance instructing will suffer.
Throw pebbles at the glass to get his attention.
Hey, son!
Dad, what are you doing here?
We're busted. Turn invisible.
I can't.
Well, hide then.
Hide where?
I know somebody's in here. I heard someone say where. Getting close now! No sign of the intruder.
My eyes!
Lemon grabs, you're free!
They broke the door! The door is broken now! Fix the door!
Fix the door? What? What? Fix the door? Fix what? What's going on here? Fix the door! Finn, what's going on? Fix the door!
Here he comes! They're talking!
Let me see. I can read their lips.
Hey, Shorty, you should pick your boogers and then fart.
You look kind of like a big pink baguette.
Get serious, Jake!
Is she awake?
Why are you talking?
I'm wondering if she's awake.
Well, if she's awake, she can definitely hear you talking.
I'm whispering.
Well, now we're both quietly screaming.
I can hear both of you.
Disguise yourself, fool!
What are you bozos doing in my lair?
Dude, I think she sees us.
Right here!
Greetings, Flame King! My final gift is your favorite thing in the world!
A koala bear?
Yes!
Eucalyptus! Eucalyptus!
I don't like koalas anymore.
I've been meaning to ask you. What's with that pocket on your shirt?
Oh, Jake's in here. Sup, Jake?
It's just a prank, man. For laughs.
Prank? For laughs? Yes, of course. Just a harmless prank. For laughs. Twelve Years Dungeon.
BMO! BMO!
BMOTOP! If this were a real attack, you'd be dead.
BMO! Jake's acting Banoonanoonanoos!
What happened, man?
I'm not going back out there.
Well, what do you mean? What happened? Bro?
If you ever return to Wildberry Kingdom again, I'll have you double-dipped in gold! Unless I get a written apology.
Morning, son.
Morning, sweet pea.
Surprise!
Oh, my, where did you get all this brain?
Master? I'm sorry, I don't think I've seen any water at all today.
Just do it. Don't anger Daddy.
Wait, are you my father?
No, but I stole your egg and mutated your brain. Get going.
Blaze his face, Ellie!
Yes, Master!
Yo, leave me out of it!
Yeah!
If you only knew the monstrosities that lurk around every corner.
They're guards!
Stop laughing! You're stressing Daddy out! See? See what happens when you mess with the dark arts? I'll get you, Dark One! You wrecked Peacemaster's minivan!
Okay, let's do this. I can make another awesome sandwich. Creation Realm, inspire me once again! Okay. We're not even lost. I just gotta stretch up past these trees and see where we're at. Dang, it's all misty. It's kind of nice up here, though.
Oh, man, my throwing and catching disc. Jake, want to play throwing and catching disc?
Yeah, man.
Throw and catch. Throw and catch.
I call dog and you be human.
All right.
Yeah.
It's gonna be awesome. dog.
You mean bark.
What? Oh, yeah. Bark.
Hello, I'm a human. Cool crown. Who wants a cool crown? I found it on a dead magician, dude.
I'll take it.
Awesome. How much cash you got?
Oh, I'm poor. But what about I trade you for a personal concert at your house? I'll come over later and sing you, like, 4 songs. I mostly do covers, but I have originals, too. Do you own any spoons?
Do you remember how to make a fire with sticks?
Yeah, man, it's easy. Rub them together, right?
Oh, yeah. I don't think it's working, man.
I think I saw some guy do it like this once.
That's not it. I think you're onto something, though.
Yeah, here we go. Friction!
Come on, boys, come on.
Mwah! I don't know.
You just gotta get some momentum going.
Clomp, clomp, and stick, clomp, clomp, and swamp.
What? Where am I?
Jake, you're president now.
Oh my gosh!
What you think?
I can make that drizz no problem.
It's crazy far, man.
Nah, that's just a Perspecto illusion. It looks far, because the cliff's lower.
Eh, go for it.
Woo!
Shoot!
Almost.
Not really.
What? Watch me, fool. Hup! Woo!
Now that you mention it, there was this one guy in here earlier. Real suspicious type. Had a nosebleed. Said it was the first one he'd had in years. Used to get him all the time as a kid, he said. Could never remember if he was supposed to pinch his nose and hold his head back. Or pinch his nose and hold his head forward. Maybe it was a case of being boxed on the nose too many times.
Yes, welcome to my Tower of Light. Everyone is welcome to share this magic kingdom. Squirrels, black mold, worms, poison ivy, tiny manticore.
Slam!
Hey, I was trying to read that.
That book is above your level.
What business are you into?
None of your business.
Talk about it over lunch?
If you're buying. These people are so terrified, scared of their own shadows.
We could rule them like gods.
Angry gods.
Yes, drink up the tears. Drink up those good luck tears.
No, not you, Gunter. You're on a low-salt diet.
Hey! Hey, buddy! Hey! Have you seen my...
Wrap it up good so I don't trip and fall on my face like the last time.
Ow! Ice King!
What?
Oh, you got him.
Nice job, Marceline.
Your constant harassment of the female gender makes me sick.
Now he can stay.
What?
Yeah, what?
Mm.
Goo? Goo? Put you in my oven! It's gross!
You get a wish, too.
What?
Yep, totally. You can have anything you want.
I wish for a sandwich.
A sandwich? You're gonna waste your one wish on a sandwich? You don't want anything else?
Nah, sandwich is good. Maybe about this big. Or this big. On ciabatta bread, maybe? I don't know. Whatever you got around, your choice.
Dude, I'll just make you a sandwich.
Get him!
Jake!
I thought it would be funny!
Jake! Get out of there! Marceline's gonna kill you! Jake! I know this isn't a mirror! What the? You're doing it wrong, even! Get out! Get out!
Dude, get out of there! She's gonna kill us! She can be home any minute! Did you read the note? I mean, you read the note! You told it to me!
What are we gonna do?
When someone loses one sense, their other senses are enhanced. Like a blind man who can smell and hear really well. I'm gonna try using my now-enhanced brain sense to make contact with an astral beast who will help us.
What?
Wee! Ha-ha! Wee! Astral beast, come to me!
Come to me, astral beast.
You see, Jake, there's rules to this stuff. Wishing an event to be changes elements before and after it. Memories will be destroyed, babies will not be born. Potential worlds could be evaporated by your wish.
All right, gentlemen. Have a look at my luscious, gooey apple pie. Ooh.
Lemon grab.
What?
Never mind.
Hey, free book. Hey, everybody, look. Look at this book I found about eating babies.
Huh?
A book?
That's about eating babies.
They just sit there while you eat them.
Whoa, eating babies.
Wow, why haven't we been eating babies this whole time?
I don't know, but I'm going to go eat one right now.
Yeah, see some babies.
I said to the bread lady, what happened to your husband? Is he bread? Is he bread? I've got all the bread you need.
Is that a baby? He doesn't look right.
Why is he so sweaty?
And hairy. Look, fellas, there's never going to be a perfect baby. Times like this, you just got to dive right in.
Broke up the mansion, you're breaking my heart. I'm looking for a broke-up girl to break me apart. Just kidding. I got a girl. Lady Rainicorn, yeah! That don't look right. That's better.
Roll the dice, you pay the price.
What dice? Oh, you guys are donkers.
Burglar friend, it's the end for you.
I want to see a lawyer.
There, I'll handle this, Pete. You're upsetting my client. Just look at that face. That constitutes harassment, so give him some space.
Don't worry, buddy. I got this case. Welcome to the next 25 years of your life.
We deserve donuts.
Door leads to the center exit!
The door is secured with an esoteric encryption system.
Well, that's okay, because you can hack the mainframe or whatever, right, Beemo?
I'm not Beemo. I'm your son, Nepter. I throw pies.
Oh, I grabbed the wrong robot!
Stop it.
Okay, this guy's too big to intimidate, but I have a plan. First, you shoot some fire at that rope. The chandelier falls, distracts the monster. We run in. Element of surprise.
Wow.
You ready?
Yeah.
Before we go in, how good are you at quietly throwing a tiny bit of fire?
Oh, what?
Like on a scale of 1 to 100, how good?
I don't know. I never read myself.
No, that's cool. That's cool. Just try and hit that rope. All right, kick back, relax, and let's hit it again while you go tell your